By simply observing a plume of smoke billowing from a smokestack, the human eye can determine whether too much of a harmful contaminant is being released into the surrounding air. This technique of reading smoke and other visible emissions is called Method 9, and it allows for easy and cost-effective monitoring of emissions without the need for expensive electronic devices. The US EPA has found that Method 9 is an accurate and reliable way to assess the opacity of a plume, so long as the eye is properly trained. That's why Division for Air Quality Inspectors attend Smoke School. It's a two-day training program for public regulators and private industry.
We learn how to basically read the opacity of emissions from a stack. You're not looking at the smoke itself, you're trying to see how much light is passing through it. Or if you have an object behind it, you're trying to look through the smoke and see how much of the object behind it you can see.
Smoke School culminates in the Method 9 certification test. To pass, participants must correctly identify a total of 50 smoke plumes within 15% opacity and without exceeding an overall average error of 7.5% opacity in each category. Method 9 certified inspectors must be recertified every 6 months, so Division for Air Quality Inspectors attend Smoke School every spring and fall.
Sometimes we may go out and read opacity every week. Sometimes we may read it twice before it's our next time to certify and recertify. So it's just keeping up with our calibration, even though our instruments are biological.